Gospel Song of the Year at the 2019 VGMAs. These are the nominees. Hosanna by Koda, Boboli Bobo by Isaac Kwabena Ining, Wesiami by Obapa Christie, Agba Ja by Bethel Revival Choir, Mo Niyo by Diana Hamilton, My Everything by Joe Metto, and I Swear by Joyce Blessing. Who's winning this?
Charlie, it's tough again. Diana Hamilton stood out last year as a gospel artist for me. She did out of, and her style is quite unique. Joe Metto is there. My personal favorite song, me and Nathan, we've been playing this one for Hosanna is there. So Hosanna is my personal favorite. So I'm going to say it should win, but Boboliba was strong as well. Then Hamilton is also strong. Joe Metal is there. But my personal pick would be Hosanna.
Hosanna by Man Koda, yeah.